What can I do for you?
We have some questions, obviously, about what happens at the end of your book, specifically to those who Anna leaves behind. Like, you know, her mom, the Dutch tulip man.
How familiar are you with Swedish hip-hop?
I would say a little limited.
Lidevi, play Bumfarrerlala immediately.
Okay.
Swedish. The important thing is not what nonsense the voices are saying, but what the voices are feeling.